I can swear, I can joke. I see what's on my mind. If I drink, if I smoke, I keep up with the guys. And you see me holding up my middle finger to the world. Like your ribbons and your pearls. Cause I'm not just.
I asked you to send me questions on my DM so that I could give you answers on whatever you wanted to know. Yeah, so I think nimeona kadhaa. Okay, a good number. I've seen a good number, so I'll go with those ones that I've seen. And if you missed out, you can still drop on my DM. Niulize nitakujibu. Maybe I'll just answer you personally, kama na feel it's so personal. But if it's not, I'll put it on the videos. So, yeah. Situanze. So the first person anauliza, hello, what are your real names? Mimi, naitwa Tadayo, Obianzi, Joy, Grace. I know that Grace name most of you at hamju, even my friends kina Apple hamju yo jina, but naitwa Grace, and I rarely use it, and it's because I don't like it. Then the next person anauliza, how old are you? I'm 19, I'm almost 20, I'll be turning 20 on October 25th. So, the next person on observe, are you interested in campus politics? Yes, I'm interested in campus politics, and not just campus politics, even Kenyan politics. Like, my whole life, it kind of revolve around politics, even my career, so that's it. Then there is this person and Oliza, where do you school? Hey, mimi soma malipengi. Nime in primary I went to Bungoma DB primary school. Then in high school I went to Kevegas. Then right now I'm in Maseno University. The next person anasema, hello. What's the most embarrassing thing you have ever done? I don't know. Embarrassing, as in situation, embarrassing, mimi nishaikuwa. Nimekuwa kwa very many embarrassing situations. But I think the climax was when kuna day nilitoka kwa hao nikakimbia, nilikuwa nimekazwa. Na mama alikuwa amesema kuna kwenda Luya ndani kama ni daytime. So mimi nikaenda Luya nje na nilikuwa nimekazwa. Nilikuwa nimekazwa, sikufunga mlango, like nili push tu. Huwa inajihold to keep push. So alafu nilikuwa naenda haja kubwa. So there is this dude akakuja akafungua mlango. And I think that's when kuna kwanga na the shortest conversations. Unasema unasema oh. Then imeisha hivyo, but I was so fucking embarrassed. Sasa tuendele. The next person anauliza, what religion are you? I'm a Christian. Napenda Yesu. And hata sijui niseme nini. I have nothing to say about. I think I do have. God has done so much for me. But I don't know. I don't want to start making this video long. Nikiwaambia zile vitu God amenifanyia. Then kuna msana anasema, hello, what exactly do you do? Mimi, I'm an all-round person. I do a lot of things. I sing, I play the guitar, I organize events, I do vlogs. I do a lot. I also braid hair. Then kuna mse anauliza, why are you snobbish on your official account? Actually me seem snobbish. That account iko na wazee wengi. Especially, tuseme nikiwa freshman, I didn't lose count of my chats. But sasa immediately wasee walikuwa na ni text like 20 new people in a day. Chats zikaanza kukai juu, I could chat with 5 people nisahau. Ama tuseme these are 20 people using at the first person. Then by the time nafika kwa the 10th person, the first person the first person asha reply like asha jam. So adi mimi nikaanza kuchat na wale wasio wanaelewa. But pia with time chat zangu zikatupa ila and nikashindwa what to do about it. So I shifted numbers. I made that my number official. I also have a private number, but sasa hiyo ni our safe, you na where I post my family, friends and stuff I do. Then kuna mse analiza hello, anasema hello, what type of guy would you want to date? From my experience with guys, I think I want, okay, inwards nataka nisema humble. Personally, mi sijui kama mi ni humble. Watu sema mi niko na madharau, but I don't think so. So mi nataka nisema humble, juu sasa akikuja na maringo na mi niko na maringo, tuta clash. So mi nataka nisema humble, nisema hardworking. Then on physical appearance, I think I'd do tall, dark. Yeah, juara mi ni mrefu. In fact, I think I'm taller than some boys. Kama BFF wangu, kafupi hivi. Then, zimeisha. Questions zimeisha. Taangalia zingine baadaye. So, until next time, subscribe.
I've been trying to keep my distance, but in an instant, you break me down. I know better than I want you, but I succumb to you without a doubt.